Well, good morning. Sunday, February the 20th. I am currently in Crittenden, Kentucky, in my favorite way scale. The first one in Kentucky as you cross the state line from Ohio. I'm on my own today, or this trip. I am on my way to Florida. My day actually started yesterday, but those of you that are in Canada would know that Saturday we had horrendous winds and blowing snow and snow squalls, etc., etc. So I didn't do any filming. I was concentrating more on keeping the truck straight. So I apologize for that. But today, I'm hoping to make either Georgia or Florida. So, glad to have you along, as always. Absolute pleasure for you to join me. Jakey's not here with me on this trip. He is actually going to the groomers next week. So he's staying home. When I see him next, he's gonna look all pampered and beautiful. Not that he doesn't anyway. So, again, thank you for joining me. Sorry there's no Jake, and I will try and show you as much as I possibly can. Be safe, stay warm, and have fun. And I'll speak to you shortly. Again, thanks for joining me, gang, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now. good morning, my YouTube family. Hope you're all well. Hope you're all staying safe. Okay, where am I? Sunrise, Florida. Spent the night at the customers last night. We come down here quite a lot. We actually pick up from their northern head office, which is in York, Ontario. And we bring stuff down to their southern, which I believe they cover all of Florida and most of the southern states. I could be wrong. I'm only assuming. So yeah, I was empty there yesterday morning, and my pickup isn't until this morning, Wednesday, the 23rd. And there's no truck stops between here and there, and I couldn't spend the night at the customer. So I asked this customer that I was at yesterday if I could spend the night there, and they were very obliging. Awesome people. I cannot fault them. They're quick, they're friendly, they're polite, and they're very accommodating. So today, what am I up to today? I almost said we. Jakey's still in Canada. Okay, I've got to go down to Delray Beach, do a pickup there, and then down to Miami, do another pickup there, and then to Apopka, do my last pickup there. And I believe, whether or not I'm delivering it, I'm not quite sure yet, I'll find out later. I believe this has got to go to Ottawa. Yeah, I'm thinking the same thing. I'll have to wait and see with the current situation with Ottawa and truckers. I'm not really sure what's going to happen. But whatever does happen, you will be with me. Again, I almost said us. You will be with me. And as always, it's great to have you along. Hope you've enjoyed it so far. The past couple of days have been crazy because of the weather that I was in Canada. And coming down, there was a lot of accidents. So I was running a bit late, so I didn't really record as much as I'd like to. But I managed to catch up, did everything on time. So yeah, here we are, making our way back north. Just a flyby trip here in Florida, unfortunately, because there's really some people I really, really am desperate to see. But let's hope next time. Anyway, gang, must crack on. Otherwise, I'm going to get laid again. Always struggle with that word. So yeah, nice for you to join me. Hope you're being super safe, like I said before. Enjoy what you see. Take care, y'all. Bye for now.
Drive the same roads every day. We both get there our own way. Thistle and an apple tree. How different two souls can be. But we both grow from the same sorrow. If we both know we'll be together tomorrow. I can be like a tree in the wind. Same old roots, but I can bend. Understand and sway together. Now it's almost like a dance, the rendering of stubbornness, and it just cuts us deeper through. The longer I'm away from you. Yeah, we fight good. We make love better. If we both know we'll be together forever. I can be like the tree in the wind. Same old roots, but I can bend. Learning to understand and sway together. comes easy, baby. Nothing worth having comes easy, baby. Yeah, we fight good, we make love better if we both know we'll be together forever. We can be like the trees in the wind, same old roots, but we can bend, learning to understand and sway together. We can be like the trees in the together till the end.
Well, good morning, my friends. Here starts another day. Still in Florida, on our way to pick up, or on my way, sorry, to pick up my last pickup to take back to the van just outside of Ottawa, Ontario. It's been a crazy few days, really. Yesterday was a long day, a lot of hanging around, but hey, that's trucking for you. I want to touch on something that I was asked a couple of days ago through direct messenger about Jakey. Now, Jakey's not with me at the minute. He's in Canada. He had to go to the vets yesterday, so he had to stay home. I was asked, do I miss Jakey when I'm not, or when he's not with me? The simple answer is yes. Now, the more complicated answer is yes and no. Yes, because he's been a part of my trucking life in North America for such a long time. He's my right-hand animal. It's about the best way to describe it. I miss him because he's great company. He keeps me active. But sometimes I feel sorry for him because there's places where he can't go out. So on that aspect, no, I don't miss him because, you know, it's only a 12-foot by 8-foot box really that we live in when we're on the road. And for a little dog that's as active as he is, he likes to get out, run around, smell things. So we could be stuck at a customer for 3 or 4 hours, if not longer. Like yesterday, we were at one for just over 5 hours. For him not to be able to go out, in my mind, it's quite cruel. So yes, I do miss him. Sometimes I'm glad I haven't got him. He's been a part of my North American trucking career for the last 4 years, almost every day. So yes, I do miss him. But I also know it's good for him to be out of the truck for a while. So the simple answer to that is I miss him, but I also know that he needs to be out of the truck. So yeah, that's about it about Jakey. What am I doing today? Oh yeah, I'm going to go pick up my last load. And then we're going to be heading towards Thousand Island Bridge. That's where I'm crossing, because obviously this is going near Ottawa. Hopefully things have calmed down there, because I really do not want to be caught up in that. But anyway, nice for you to join me today. Awesome as always to have you along. And we'll see what today brings. Take care, be safe, and I'll speak to you soon. Bye for now. could be no words for that. People just try to jump the line and get places quicker. And all they're doing is just causing potential accidents. If you're that late, leave 15 minutes earlier. Don't block up the interstate because you want to jump a line. Unreal. Unreal. But never mind. You didn't hit him. I'm close. So people, if you go the same route every morning or every day, don't think that holding up or trying to get in front of a line will work, because it won't. All you can do is leave earlier or just wait your turn like everyone else. Absolutely insane. But hey, never mind. It's done.
Sorrows in the summer city. You'll never feel alone as long as you're with.
feels like it's been forever, laughing all day. We spin around, your hand reaches mine. Feels like I can do anything, just give me a mountain to climb. You sing la 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 la.
Good morning. Hope you're all okay. From a very sunny Ottawa, and it's got blue skies. There's snow around, but it's not falling, and the roads are quite clear. Anyway, made my delivery, got here last night, spent the night here. Absolutely huge place, very quiet, very peaceful, and I did not get disturbed, which was great. So me and my plants have arrived from Florida. And I bet you the plants are about as unhappy being in this cold as I am. Minus 17, I believe. But yeah, we're here. We're safe. And currently being unloaded as we speak. So you can probably see me rocking. So it's been a weird trip. I had a day spare, so I hung out in New York yesterday. Got here last night, spent the night here. Very nice people. Very, very nice people. Very appreciative that they let me stay here last night. So, after this, I believe I'm heading to Toronto. And then, maybe, good possibility of going home for a couple of days. So, which is good because I've got a few things to do. As always, thank you from the bottom of my heart for joining me. It's always a pleasure knowing that you're here with me and that you're following my daily journeys. So yeah, I want to finish being unloaded and then I will capture a little bit more on my way to Toronto. So take care, be safe, be happy, and enjoy whatever you're doing. I'll speak to you along the way. Be good, y'all. Bye for now.
All of the snow in this winter land used to look so pretty, now making me moody. In the deep woods, alone with my fields, spent too much time thinking. In the end, you'll be with me.
Look at me like I'm crazy. When I shut my feelings down, you look at me like I'm different. Still you stay cause you feel something real. Get so lost in my moments. Doesn't mean I don't need you. I fell in love with your colors. They kinda tell me what I'm thinking. I fell in love with the way we are and the way we lose it. There's something different about us and the reason why we stay. We fly around like paper planes. They never know where we will fall. Nobody can see us. Still they wanna tear us apart. There's something different about the way we are. So